The flowers and candles left on the steps here do little to distract from the crime scene tape nearby. Jessica Rose says she would often barbecue at this house with her good friend, commercial real estate agent and artist Michelle Jacobson, and her partner, architect Micah Kimball. She says the two lived together and planned to get married, so it's unbelievable that Michelle is now gone.
You never think for somebody like her, I mean, so young and beautiful and intelligent, that this would happen.
The Fox 31 problem solvers obtained court records showing why police arrested Kimball, accusing him of shooting and killing Michelle. Records show he told authorities the two were arguing and that Michelle broke out a window in the house. Neighbors called 911 to report Michelle was screaming and sobbing. Court documents reveal Kimball told police she pointed a gun at him and that he was in the kitchen when he heard a gunshot. But police reported finding the handgun in her open left hand when she was actually right-handed. Detectives also reported finding a large wound at the back of Michelle's head, but no obvious wounds to her face, indicating she may not have shot herself.
I never saw anguish. I never saw anger. I never saw sadness between them at all, ever.
Josh Whitaker introduced the couple and says they seemed like a happy couple. Now many friends are confused and stunned, doing their best to remember the woman they loved while they wait for more answers.
She was quick-witted. Yeah, she's fun. She's just fun to be around.
She's always going to be with all of us in spirit.
And court records also indicated that Kimball first told 911 operators that the two were playing with the gun when it went off. Then later, he also told detectives that he denied shooting Michelle when they repeatedly asked him about it. I also asked him for an interview, but today he denied. I'm Lori Jangleha, Fox 31.
All right, Lori Jane. Thank